People ask why I call myself Jedi. I think this video speaks for itself.